want some grains of wheat. The little red hen asked,
who will help me plant the wheat?
Not I,
said the little black dog.
Not I,
said the big orange cat.
Not I,
said the little yellow goose.
I will do it myself,
said the little red hen. And she planted the wheat without any help at all. The little red hen asked,
who will help me cut the wheat?
Not I,
said the little black dog.
Not I,
said the big orange cat.
Not I,
said the little yellow goose.
Then I will do it myself,
said the little red hen. And she cut the wheat without any help at all.
Who will help me take the wheat to the mill and grind it into flour?
Asked the little red hen.
Not I,
said the little black dog.
Not I,
said the big orange cat.
Not I,
said the little yellow goose.
Then I will do it myself,
said the little red hen. So she took the wheat to the mill and ground it into flour without any help at all.
Okay, who will help me bake the bread?
Gasped the little red, very, very tired hen.
Not I,
said the little black dog.
Not I,
said the big orange cat.
Not I,
said the little yellow goose.
Then I will do it myself,
said the little red, very, very, very tired hen. And she baked the bread without any help at all. The hot, fresh bread smelled very good.
Now, who will help me eat this bread?
Asked the little red hen.
I will,
said the little black dog.
I will,
said the big orange cat.
I will,
said the little yellow goose.
No, you won't! I will do it myself,
yelled the little red hen. And she ate the bread without any help at all. The end.
Oh.
can read E-N-N, then you can read Z-N-N, then you can read Hen and Zen, then you can read Men.
Yeah, come on and read it again, all you need is a little E-N.
If you can read E-N-N, then you can read End and Mend, then you can read Send and Spend, then you can read Lend.
Yeah, I bet you're getting to know every N that I'm tempted to show.
If you can read E-N-N.
Between the Lions is funded in part by a ready-to-learn television cooperative agreement from the U.S. Department of Education through the Public Broadcasting Service and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.
Why are cows everywhere such strong supporters of Chick-fil-A? Perhaps it's because Chick-fil-A supports quality family programming here on PBS.
Shop online for the best of public television and radio. Shop WGBH. Go to shop.wgbh.org. Every purchase directly supports your favorite shows on WGBH and